Are you working in ArcGIS Online and wanting to perform a Viewshed analysis? Let's see how we can use this analysis tool in Map Viewer. Let's say we have a fire lookout in Jasper National Park in Alberta, and we want to know what is visible on the ground within a 5 km radius. We will open the Viewshed tool, which can be found by searching in the Analysis tab, and we will input all of the parameters. Because this tool is in ArcGIS Online, it uses Esri's World Elevation Services in the background, so there is no need to input any elevation data. So we will input our point feature layer containing the fire lookout. We will set the observer height. Let's say our fire lookout is 30 meters tall, and there are different units available depending on your needs. The target height we will leave at 0 meters for this example, as we just want to know what is visible on the ground. We will set the maximum viewing distance to 5 kilometers, as that is our search radius. Finally, this tool will result in a new polygon feature layer, so we will give it a name. For example, Viewshed within 5 kilometers. There are two optional parameters you can set, such as output coordinate system and processing extent. And when we run the credit estimation, we can see that this tool does not use any credits. So we will go ahead and run this tool. As we can see, the output feature layer is a polygon layer showing all the areas that are visible on the ground within 5 kilometers of this fire lookout. Now let's say we are wanting to build another fire lookout, maybe in this Muhugan Mountain area, and the only requirement is that it is visible with binoculars within 15 kilometers from this first fire lookout. We will rerun the tool, keeping the input point feature layer the same, so we will keep the observer height the same since the fire lookout is still 30 meters tall. But now we will input a target height to get that line of sight, assuming that the second fire lookout that we will build is also 30 meters tall. And we will set the maximum viewing distance to 15 kilometers this time. And we will give the output feature class a name, and we will run it. As we can see, it has created that polygon feature class as the output, but this time showing everything that is visible within 15 kilometers at a height of 30 meters. So we can confirm that our Viewshed does cover a good part of this Muhugan Mountain area, and we can use this result to propose a suitable location for another fire lookout that meets the requirements. Finally, we can compare the results of the two analyses we ran today. The yellow shows us all the areas that are visible on the ground within 5 kilometers of the fire lookout, and the green shows us all the areas that are visible at a height of 30 meters within 15 kilometers of the fire lookout. Thanks for watching. I hope you give this tool a try.